Liberty Street because it's a poor shopping centre round here, as everybody knows. We've only had one supermarket opened in this area, the first ever, and this is the second one. And I think they'll do very well round here because people have to travel, go to Umbola Barnley, to the nearest, you know, variety, where there's a big variety of the shops.
Well, I like the idea of everything under one roof, you know, vegetables and meat, that sort of thing, all together, not going from one shop to another.
Well, you can pick for yourself what you like. You don't have to keep asking to look at the things. You can look and get what you want and not keep saying, could I have a look at this and could I have a look at that?
So, I mean, it's everything's together. I mean, you've no walking, have you? I mean, you get it all together and you go straight home. You're not going to different shops all the time, are you?
The rusks, they're cheaper for babies, you know. They, curtain soft, the 1/6 here, the 1/9. And 1/11 at the chemist.
Well, there's things that's cheaper here than there is at a supermarket, because there's a supermarket down our way and it's a lot cheaper here than there.
First impressions, sometimes favourable, sometimes critical, but all are worth considering.